Mr. Speaker, the CRA claims that the majority of mental impairments are temporary, including autism, bipolar disorder, and schizophrenia. In fact, these are lifelong conditions. They are severe and prolonged. Yet the CRA still expects these individuals to reapply for the disability tax credit. Rather than gouging vulnerable people and their families, will this minister just commit to correcting this unconscionable policy immediately?